Uh-oh.
Are we push setting a WR?
Yeah.
Ooh. That's a dead battery.
I call if we can't get this thing started, I ride solo. You guys can ride together.
Oh, this is really easy to push. It's like, no, you're pushing.
All right, guys, we're out here. We've got Hermit DeVlog here and Colorado Dual Sport enjoying Southern Utah out here. It's gorgeous. And this is real life stuff. We don't have a lot of cameras set up or anything. We're just kind of, this is the real thing. So we're going to show you how to bump start a motorcycle. This is super basic stuff. What we're going to do is we're going to put the bike in second gear.
Already done.
Okay. You're going to hold in the clutch and make sure everything is turned on. It's super frustrating to try to bump start a bike and expand all that energy and you know it's not even on.
Yes.
I've done that so many times. So go ahead and make sure the bike is on, ready to go. And just give it give it one more test by checking the starter. Okay, so it's ready to go. And then we push you. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna be up there and literally kind of bounce up like you're gonna do a wheelie almost, like a standing wheelie. But when you come down on it, right when you hit down, let off the clutch.
Yeah.
And hopefully that'll act as a starter and let's keep our fingers crossed the WR250.
So the reason he's gonna shove his butt into the back of the seat is he wants to put as much pressure on the rear tire as he can, because as that rear tire grabs traction, it'll turn the motor.
That's right, and if you don't get traction, you're just gonna skid. And trust me, walking this thing up and down a hill trying to bump start it is the last thing you wanna do, you know? Today it's 50 degrees, we're good, but on a hot summer day, you don't want to be doing that.
Oh, and as soon as it does start, grab the clutch. Keep it running.
Yeah, cool.
All right, ready let's to give roll? Her a try.
Okay, here we go. Jeff, you film and I'll push.
All right.
All right, so I'll tell you when. We'll get a good head start. All right, ready? Go ahead and bump.
There it is.
There we go.
There it is.
So you guys, that's how to jump start a motorcycle. Thanks for joining us today. Hopefully that saves you if you're in the middle of the desert.
Hey, thanks for starting my motorcycle.
Thank you for starting your own motorcycle. I wasn't going to haul you back. Oh, much love, guys. Everett out.